Cleopatra was released with the album's second single on March 25th, 2016. According to Wesley Salt, the lead vocalist for Lumineers, Cleopatra tells the life story of a female taxi driver in the Republic of Georgia. Schultz was inspired by her realism, in contrast to the false imagery of contemporary Instagram culture. He admired her lack of self-pity and willingness to confront life. This is VORW Radio International. The music is an anonymous music. The bike is here. We come back here by the midnight.